This is very important for me because I live here in the Iron Bank almost all my life, and I love the Iron Bank. And the first time I see this building, last year ago, I love this building.
The significance of this building historically is not only the great architecture and construction for its time, but also the story behind the man, Franklin Murphy, a progressive, even in today's standards.
He cared so much about what he's done for not only his business, but for his community. It's a landmark just in its size and location. You could see it clearly from the Amtrak train, which is a block away.
Some of the brick walls here are 3 feet thick. The concrete floors are reinforced. Aesthetically, the 4-foot round windows that are operable, there's so much detail. It's really a reflection of Franklin Murphy that not only did he take pride in his varnishes, he also took pride in his workers in the Newark community. The building is just so magical. And everyone's curious about this building. You know, living in the neighborhood, you saw this thing decaying, and there was nothing you could really do.
This part of the Iron Bank was neglected. New development was trying to start up, and this building rejuvenated the community, and it's stirring a lot of new life.
The transformation to this building has been tremendous. The amount of work that's been done, it's a completely different building. It looks amazing, definitely unique. It's not something you can just find anywhere at any kind of complex.
The community wanted it to succeed. They also walk around with the pride of it.
We employ a lot of the people in this area, the Iron Bank, and a lot of mason, electric, plumber, a lot of the contractors from this area.
Development or redevelopment like this is very contagious. We could save another building, or we could build a new building that complements this development, because the neighborhood is perfect for redevelopment. You know, it's very walkable, lots of services, lots of retail in the area, and it's a perfect place to live.
This area around here changed complete from the time we started fixing this building. The neighbor very happy. This is a special project. I'm lucky to have the chance to put my hands in this building. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna have another chance in my life. So it's very, very special.